ओके बेटा, बिफोर दैट लास्ट डे वी आर जस्ट फिनिश अप टू फोर्थ क्वेश्चन. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द फोर्थ फिफ्थ फिनिश. नाउ 6 and 7. ओके बेटा, 6 and 7 अगेन एसेट्स इज इक्वल टू कैपिटल प्लस लायबिलिटी. एंड Now we are going to start this question. And in question, first is Harz started business with cash rupees 1,80,000. It means two head again. One is cash and second is capital and amount beta 1,80,000. 1,80,000. So beta. Harz started business with cash 1,80,000. It means in cash 1,80,000, in capital 1,80,000. Then next, purchase goods from cash 60,000 and on credit 30,000. Okay, beta. Purchase goods from cash 60,000 and on credit that will the 30,000. It means they have purchased the goods. The goods will new head. 60,000 and 30,000. Okay, 60,000 in cash, that will less in a cash, but 30,000 on credit. 60,000 in cash, so you are making one new head. Goods 60,000 and less that amount from cash because you are paying by cash. On credit, so that will make one new head. Credit. The amount is 30,000. Now, finalize. First and second is finished. You will write here the condition also. It's a total 90,000. Here 1,20,000. 180,000. Okay, beta. Now check both sides is equal or not. Okay, beta. Now check both side is equal or not. Okay. On this way we solve the question. Clear? Then we are going for the next. And next, sold goods from cash 40,000, but costing is 24,000. Okay. We are going to sell the goods that costing is 24,000 and less 24,500. Because the value of goods is only 24,000. It's a third. Value of goods is only 24,000. Then less 24,000. But we are selling in cash 40,000. Then it means we are receiving the amount in cash 40,000. Then you are going to sell your goods for 24,000 but receive 40,000. It means 16,000 is what? It's the profit that will add in capital. Now finalize 66,000, 1,60,000, 1,96,000. Beta. Now going for the next, and next is rent paid 5,000 and rent outstanding 2,000. First, go with the rent. The rent paid means less from cash and capital 5,000. Okay. Less from cash and less from capital, and rent outstanding 2,000. Outstanding is the liability we are showing on liability side. Outstanding 2,000 and less from capital. And less from capital 66,000. 155, given in the question beta, that will show on liability side and less from the capital. Okay, go further. Next, sold goods on credit 50,000 but costing is 38,000. Our goods costing 38, only less from here 38, but we are going to sell in 50,000 on credit. You are going to sell 50,000 on credit. So when you are going to sell on credit, you are getting the debtor. Debtor will be 60,000. You are selling only the value of goods is 38,000, but you are receiving 60,000. Okay? Then difference amount is what? Profit. And profit will add where? In capital. Profit will add in capital 60,000. Then last, salary paid in 3000. So then we are going to pay the salary, and salary amount is 3000. That will less from cash and capital. Okay, beta. That will less from cash and capital 3000 and 3000. Okay. Then the total amount is 3000. On this way we are going to finish this question. It's a 3000 less from both, by which we are get the answer. Okay, beta. Now I am going for the next question. Okay, we are going for the next question, and next question is question number 7. Everyone see the question and then we are going to start that question. And question is, start business with cash 120,000. Okay, beta. Start business with cash 120,000. Okay, let's start. Cash is equal to capital 120,000 and 1 lakh. 20,000. ओके बेटा, क्लियर? ओके, जस्ट गो फॉर द नेक्स्ट. एंड नेक्स्ट इज परचेज गुड्स फॉर कैश 10,000. नाउ दे आर गोइंग टू परचेज द गुड्स. जस्ट मेक द न्यू हेड गुड्स. इट्स 10,000 सेकेंड लेस फ्रॉम कैश. फाइनलाइज 10,000 गुड्स. 1,10,000 कैश. 1,20,000 कैपिटल. ओके, देन गो फॉर नेक्स्ट. एंड नेक्स्ट इज रेंट रिसीव्ड. ओके बेटा, रेंट रिसीव्ड, द वैल्यू ऑफ रेंट रिसीव्ड इज द 5,000. रेंट रिसीव्ड मींस इनकम. इनकम रिसीव्ड मींस एड इन कैपिटल एंड कैश. ओके बेटा, एड इन कैपिटल एंड कैश. ओके, देन गो फॉर द नेक्स्ट. सैलरी आउटस्टैंडिंग 2,000. देन व्हाट आर डूइंग? वी आर गोइंग टू मेक वन न्यू हेड. आउटस्टैंडिंग सैलरी 2,000 एंड लेस फ्रॉम कैपिटल. इट्स 2,123,150 cash and 10,000 goods. Okay. Then next, prepaid insurance. Okay, prepaid insurance is assets. We are showing on asset side. And less from the capital. What amount is there? Prepaid insurance 1,000. 1,000 new head and less from capital. 1,00,000, 1,000, 10,000, 1,14,000, 1,23,000. 2,000. Okay, beta. Then go for the next. Receive interest. Okay. Receive interest 700. You are going to receive the interest that will add in a cash and capital. Okay, beta. Then 1,000, 10,000. 1,14,700, 1,23,700, and 2,000. Okay. Then next, sold goods for cash costing 5,000 in 7,000. We are going to sell in 7,000. That will add in cash. But costing is 5,000. That's 5,000 and 7,000. Okay. 1,000, only stock remain 5,000, 1,07,700, 2,000 is profit, that will have a capital, 1,25,700, 2,000. Okay, beta. Then last is goods. Dispute by fire, 500. 500 goods dispute by fire. So less from goods and capital. Okay, beta. Because it's a loss of goods. So less from goods and loss will less from the capital. 1,000, 4,500, 1,07,700. 1,25,200. 2000. So, beta, on this way we are solving the question. It's a seller, right? Okay. On this way we are solving the question, beta. Okay. See it again. Business start with the cash 120,000. Finished. Then 10,000 goods purchased in cash. 10,000 goods you are going to make new head and less from the cash. Next, 5,000 expenses there. That will be salary 5,000 paid by firm, less from the cash and capital, 2,000 outstanding. Put on the new head outstanding liability side and less from the capital. Then 1,000 prepaid, put on the asset side, new head prepaid and less from the cash. And then 5,000 value of goods sell in the 7,000. 5,000 less from the goods and 7,000 add in the cash. And 2,000 add in the capital beta. Okay. Then 500 less for the goods, that is fire, loss by fire of goods. So less from the goods and less from the capital. Okay, beta. On this way we are solving the questions. Okay, clear?